Cancun is filled with much history and architecture, but there are also so many interesting facts about Cancun that people don't know about. Here's a list of some. Number 1. Cancun beaches are only 14 miles long. There's no shock that this party city is small. The beaches are even smaller. Number 2. White sand beaches are made of crushed coral. Since the beaches are made with crushed coral, the sand is never hot no matter how high the temperature is. Number 3. There is an underwater museum in the ocean. Cancun took museums to the next level by opening up an underwater museum, with tons of sculptures to look at while snorkeling. Number 4. Cancun has the deepest waterhole in the world. Cancun has many cenotes, which are waterholes. These waterholes are thousands of feet deep. One of the largest and longest ones in Cancun and in the world is 134 miles long. Number 5. You can watch baby turtles go into the sea from your resort beach. The staff at many resorts have guests watch turtles with them. You can see the baby turtles hatch and go into the sea. The employees protect these animals by not allowing guests to go too close and not allowing them to touch the sea creatures. Number 6. There were only 3 residents when Cancun was first developing. In 1970, only 3 people were living in Cancun, who mostly took care of coconut plantations. Today, there are more than 700,000 residents in Cancun,